Recently, I went to a fancy restaurant. It's called the Rumfish Grill. You can see how fancy it is because behind me is a huge, probably like 30 to 70,000 gallon fish tank. You guys know that on this channel, I show you so many Michelin star recipes, and as a Michelin star chef, I think I do have the authority. Unlike Moist Critical, who just does reviews of random food as if he's some guru, I can actually cook food that's on the level of Michelin star chefs after having had trained with them for many rigorous years in various countries and provinces. If you look at this menu, of course, it's absurdly priced. There were all types of fish and steak on the menu. There were probably like three different steak entrees. You see, the grill had gone out that night, and so the day that we came, there were a couple entrees that were off of the table, off of the plate. I was looking in there and noticed they had a moray eel in there. It seems like cruelty. I'm not a PETA representative, inside of the bathroom with the Brody. You can see that these are not napkins. It was really odd. You guys have some weird napkins at the Rum Fish Grill. It's almost a handkerchief. So yeah, some food came to the table. You know, I had to taste test all this food and definitely ordered it all for myself. You can see some of these beautiful looking dishes. I'm not going to deprecate the presentation and the service. While they did look like zombies, they were extremely tired because we came late. They had the greatest service and had smiles on their faces and served us well. Even brought out bread when they realized it was taking a little while because we had a large party. I appreciate the service. They did a good job. As you can see, I got some chopsticks from the back. If you ask them for chopsticks, they'll give you chopsticks. And so there's some hidden menu items. I grabbed a roll, stuffed it with some skewered steak and some pickled green beans and some lettuce from one of the salads that was brought out. Got some of that secret sauce that they had and put it on there. Made a secret menu item. For those of you that don't think anything good is on the menu, I felt the same way. I was disappointed in the menu. I feel like they could do a lot cheaper stuff with a lot better output. For example, the fish was extremely buttery, so much so that two of the orders of fish, the one that was closest to the camera, those people rejected it. They didn't even want to eat it, so they let me try it. This piece of fish right here. And so, as a appreciative man, I had to order a side of coconut rice to go with my steak skewers because if I had just ordered those, I'd be extremely disappointed. Overall, why is a bowl of coconut rice $8? I mean, it was a hefty bowl. It was nice, but like literally, a bowl of rice is not $8 anywhere. I'm so sorry. It didn't come with any type of meat inside of it. It wasn't like it was hefty in the sense of the size, the serving. Overall, this was a great place. I appreciated it. It was amazing. You guys should really go and check it out if you come to Florida.